Zoom Assistant is an always-visible window that provides Zoom phone services. To enable it, from the Zoom desktop portal, click on your profile image, then locate Settings. Under the General tab, find Zoom Assistant and check Phone to enable it. Next, from your Zoom web portal at zoom.us, click My Account. Then locate the Phone tab in the left panel. Under Settings, scroll to find Zoom Assistant Phone. Here you can toggle the visibility of the Zoom Assistant on or off. Click View or Edit to adjust the panel that appears in the Zoom desktop portal. In Zoom Assistant, each call line you add is called a widget. You can add up to 4 widgets. Click Set Widget and select the widget type. A call queue is a virtual line an inbound caller waits in until they're routed to their intended receiver. Shared line appearance allows you to select a user to answer calls on your behalf. A shared line group allows admins and other members to share a phone number and voicemail. A group call pickup allows one phone number to route to multiple phones, enabling more team members to answer the call. Right now, we'll select Call Queue and search for a queue by name. The search results will only yield call queues created by your organization that you are already a member of. For this demo, let's go ahead and set all 4 widgets. You can change the order of widgets by clicking on the arrows, or click on the drag handle to move the widget to your desired location. Delete a line by clicking Delete. Click Save and view your changes in the Zoom Assistant from the Zoom desktop portal. From Zoom Assistant, you have multiple options when handling calls. Below the name of each call queue line, you can see if you're active or inactive in the queue, how many other members are active in the queue, and how many calls are waiting to be answered. By clicking the ellipses, you can toggle your participation in the queue on or off. Once you answer a call from the queue, you have several in-call options. Record the call, park the call, or click on the information symbol to learn more about your caller. Alternatively, you may transfer the call. Begin typing a name, then select your intended contact. Hover over the arrow to the right and transfer the caller to any number or extension listed for that contact. You'll notice the same familiar transfer abilities of a normal Zoom phone call. Click the pause symbol to place the call on hold. The caller will hear hold music until the hold is lifted. The red phone will end the call.